strong enough to reach through skin, muscle, and bone to reach the nerve which is causing the pain. There is no such thing as pain if the impulse doesn't reach the brain.
Call 1-